Hey everyone, I'm Dena Stevens with Rocky Mountain Realty. I've been putting the real into Realtor since 2004. If you watch my frequently asked questions series, you know a lot of times these questions, my answers are prompted by questions by you. And one of the things that just came up recently is geographical competency, meaning does your realtor know your neighborhood? And I'm going to give you an example, a real life example, as I have a buyer right now who's very concerned about the source of her water. Now, when we hear geographical competency and you're hiring a realtor, and I understand when you want to hire a family member, an agent you've used before, I totally understand that. But do they have a geographical competency? Do they know your neighborhood? Now, we can all go into our phones and get directions on how to get to your property, turn left, turn right, kind of thing. But let's break down geographical competency. We're quite used to breaking down school districts. You maybe want your kids to go to a specific school, so the geographical area you want to buy within that geographical area. But the other thing is, like I said, I have a client right now who's concerned about her source of water. And I got thinking about it, and I think I've come up with at least four sources of water within Canyon City. And you're thinking, that doesn't make sense. It does if you know the area. You can have Canyon City water. You can have Park Center water. You can have a well, or you might not have water at all, or maybe a cistern. So there's a couple of sources right there. The other thing you should be aware of with geographical competency is what parts of town are on septic systems and what are set up on sewers. Now, if I'm listing your house, we need to disclose that. You have a property disclosure, and we need to disclose that, and I need to disclose that to any potential buyers. Some might not care if they're on a septic system. Some might not care if they're on a sewer system. I owned a house in Canyon. It was on the sewer system, but I had to have a pump that pumped out to the street. So it's that kind of stuff you need to kind of think about in geographical competency. The other thing is if you live or are thinking about buying or selling out in the camps, Williamsburg, Coal Creek, or Rockvale, we know we have mines out here. Holes in the ground. They're used to mine a lot out here. I'm not going to tell you I know where every single mine is. I don't. But it's something I need to be aware of. So when you're getting ready to sell your property, like I said, ask your agent, do they have this geographical competency about your area? Why do we care? Well, for starters, if you're the seller and a buyer purchases your home and doesn't realize that this area is a mining area, and that could cause a problem in a lawsuit. If they get out and buy your property and don't realize, say, you're on a well and they don't want to be on a well, that could be a problem. So when you hire your realtor, please hire somebody with some geographical competency. If that buyer doesn't know that you're in a flood zone, which you should be disclosing, your agent may not know to ask. Hey, my name's Dena. I'm with Rocky Mountain Realty. I've been putting the real into Realtor since 2004. Give me a call if I can help you.